Morning, dear students. Hope you have understood well the two parts of the story, Bipin Chaudhary's Lapse of Memory. Now, Bipin Babu asked his driver, Sitaram, to drive by the Ganga. Yet, the incident that took place in the shop haunted his mind. The incident was going through his mind. The breeze along the river was comforting. But Bipin Babu was still not at peace. He decided to roll up his trousers to see if his right knee has a mark, as Parimal Ghosh told him. Then he did find an inch long cut, but it was nearly impossible to tell the date of the injury. Bipin Babu began wondering if he ever fell when he was a boy and cut his knee. He tried very hard, but he could not think of a time when he got himself injured. Then he suddenly remembered that man also mentioned that Dinesh Mukherjee was in Ranchi with him too. So Bipin Babu thought it would be best to ask him about it. Dinesh Mukherjee lived in Benny Nandan Street, which was nearby. Bipin Chaudhary thought of going to his place at the very moment, but he thought of what Dinesh Mukherjee would think if he asked him about the trip for a confirmation, because he had never really been to Ranchi. He was afraid that Dinesh Mukherjee would think that Bipin Babu had gone mad. So he did not ask him, because it was a ridiculous idea. Moreover, Bipin Babu knew Dinesh Mukherjee's nature. He knew that Dinesh Mukherjee was never his well-wisher. How sarcastic he was. Then Bipin Babu came back his home. Sipping a cold drink in his air-conditioned living room, Bipin Babu felt comfortable and relaxed. He thought how annoying it was. Some people, like Parimal Ghosh, they do not have much to do. They start annoying others. After dinner, he forgot all about the strange man in the new market as he settled in bed in a warm, comfortable position with one of his new thrilling books. But the next day, when he was in the office, he realized with each passing hour, the last day's incident was going through his mind. His mind was occupied about the incident that took place the previous day. He again started thinking that the man knew even the most personal details about Bipin Babu. Then how could he make such a mistake about the Ranchi trip? Was he lying, or was it true? For today, up to here only. Thank you.